Bears are making themselves at home across New Jersey, and they're doing anything to beat the heat, like this one in Sussex County.
There's a bear in my pool.
This bear took a dip in a homeowner's pool in Sparta. It seemed to enjoy the water. No word, though, on how long it stayed. And another bear got more than it bargained for in Andover Township. The homeowner tells us that the bear got into a hummingbird feeder and spilled the water and appeared to be trying to dry off. That's great video.